Oh, fucking Shrine of Amana. I can't believe how much there is left still to the game. I thought I would have beat it by now. You know, the boss at the end of this, so I just said that the Mirror Knight is one of the ones that I like. I like the Mirror Knight, I like Velstat, and I like the Demon of Song. Those are really the only bosses in the main game that I think are worth half a shit. Who said that? Sleep 91. Thanks very much, Sleep 91. I appreciate that very much. Muchos Garcias. That's very kind of you. Ouch. Oh yes. Point that in the wrong direction. You know what I never did? I never got that old Leo ring. I should get that. Archdrake Mace. Maybe I'll get that the next boss I kill. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's the fog door. Man, you don't have invincibility during backstabs? What is this? Worst Souls 2? Let's equip some of these healing bad boys. Oh fuck, what are you doing here? Oh fuck, what are you doing here? Ouch! Oh fuck. Oh no! I got lucky. Who said that?
Turned on your stream around 10 PST. Then passed the love out after some irresponsibilities occurred. Woke up to the gentle sound just now and my boy Hagrid Aura still bang and I butterfly love you Aura still change.
What? Thanks very much. I appreciate that. Geo, whatever. Very, very kind of you. I don't know most of what you said, but I'm sure it was mostly kind words. Muchos Garcias. Yeah, I'm still burning the midnight oil. I thought I'd put some extra time in at the office today since I might not be able to stream so much tomorrow on account of being with my family. Gotta, you know, put in those hours at the office. Who said that?
In other words, Merry Unicorn Christmas.
Thanks. Merry Unicorn Christmas to you too. Thanks. Muchos Garcias. That's very muy generous of you. That's very muy generous of you. Oh, fuck! No, don't do that. Okay, composure. Fuck you. Perfectly executed. Reindeer. Sub-Zero mask. Yeah, you guys should definitely flush that clown, please. Whoever unbanned him, you should be tried for treason. If I find out who unbanned this clown, you will see the same fate. Alright, so make sure you don't tell me. I'm not kidding. If I find out who unbanned this piece of shit, you will be banned forever as well. Don't tell me. I'm telling you right now. If it was you, keep it a secret. Because you will be dead. Get rid of him. Sorry, it's fucking Judge Dredd, okay? I don't know what you did wrong, but you're banned in here, and you're a bitch. Whatever you did, you deserve it. Eat shit. And quit fucking asking my mods to unban you. It doesn't matter, as soon as I see you in the chat room, I'm gonna flush you right down the toilet where you belong. So, don't worry about it, bro. You can still enjoy the stream. You just have to shut the fuck up. Wow, all my rings and shit broke. That's crazy. It's okay though. Because they still have the same function. Which is giving me bonus souls. Oh fuck, who the hell are you? Shit. I just got alpha for Fortnite PC game. I don't know what that is. If it's something you think I'll like, I'll give it a try, but I don't know what it is. Anyway, as I was saying, this is one of the bosses in the game that I like. This boss is pretty cool. I think I'm gonna use a buff. I don't think I need it, but I have it, so I might as well use it. This is a pretty cool boss. You want to stand right in front of him. It's a really shitty boss. I mean, it just looks cool. And then boom, unload on his ass. How did I hit him? Super garbage boss. I mean, he looks cool, but another easy, useless boss. And that's one of my favorite bosses in the game. Pretty rough. Man, I really want to beat the game, but I think it's just unreasonable to expect that. It's 4:15 a.m. I think I gotta give up, Lord Chatroom. I'm really sorry. I'm pretty sure that I've been streaming at least maybe 15 hours today. I mean, in 24 hours. Not today. Not the calendar day, but I think I streamed 15 or more hours today. Maybe more than that. I might upload this Dark Souls 2 playthrough to YouTube. It seems like it's pretty short. I didn't say too much because I'm pretty tired, but we'll see. Hurry up, this stupid fucking nerd. Oh yeah, powering through my emails. I forgot to respond to Markman's email. I'll remember to do that tomorrow. Yeah, fuck Dark Souls 1 from today. That shit needs to get scrapped. Thanks to fucking AppJ's weird strats. I'd rather do my own strats if I'm gonna upload it to YouTube. That guy's strats got me killed like crazy for hours. Oh yeah, they put these guys over here. Why'd you put these guys over here? These guys are cool too. Orma and Reeves, great shields. What the hell? Oh, yeah. What's up, B-Stable? Oh, what? Fucking Wall Warrior? Oh, get out of here. That's fucked up. That used to be a New Game Plus only thing in vanilla. Stupid bitch. Don't do that. Oh. Ugh. So what are you supposed to do? I don't get it. Maybe I'm supposed to climb up but let my stamina replenish? There we go. Fucking bitch. Fuck! That's not what I wanted to do. Shit. It's okay, it's okay. Quickly, touch the bonfire. Boom, I'm good to go. Do those guys come back? Do they keep coming because that bell keeps ringing? Oh, fuck. This guy is a bitch. Pick up item. Oh my god, that is something else. Sheep ass motherfucker. Did you see how much damage that did? In like fucking 2 seconds? These guys are cheap too. Don't hit that bell, will ya? Wow, I thought he couldn't do that. Titanite chunk, that's pretty good, I guess. I don't need to fix the armor, because even when this armor is broken, it still does what I'm wearing it for, which is give me souls. Extra souls. I don't really need to fix it. It's not like it has hella defense anyway. I'm just using it for the souls. Ouch. Nameless usurper. Eat shit. Come on now. Okay, shortcut city. And now... maybe I should go use these souls first. Before I fuck that up. And maybe I should take a piss before I fuck that up. 1 second, chat room. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Man, I don't know how much further I can go. But we'll try. I'm gonna try to beat the game. To the Drangleic Castle. Did we beat that? Yeah, Shrine of Mana. Oh, okay, we were here. Are you gonna do the DLC bosses? Maybe not tonight. I think I'm just gonna go for the main story playthrough. Because after you beat those bosses, you can do the DLC later. And I don't really love the DLC all that much. I kind of like the first DLC though, so maybe I'll do that one. The first DLC was pretty cool actually. Especially the dragon boss. I really like that. I also kind of like the mini Nashandra only because of the Velstad summon. This part's gonna fucking suck. Come on, baby. Make it through this fog door. Make it through this fog door. Beautiful. Did you see that? Did you see that? This is also one of the best bosses in the game. Lord Velstad, the Royal Aegis. What's the over-under? You guys think I'm going to first try this clown? I think I'm going to fuck him up. I think he's going to wish he never stepped into this part of the internet. You fucked up, bro. It's on. What's up, puss? Wow. Pretty buff. I'm pretty impressed with his defense. was gonna flawless this fucking bitch. I was gonna flawless this pussy. I was gonna flawless this bitch. Super easy. If you look carefully when I pick this ring up, let's see if you could see this. Look carefully at the entrance. You see the entrance over there? Of the door behind me? Did you notice how she just appeared there? She just materialized. So now I have the King's Ring. So I gotta go to... Where do I gotta go? I gotta go to this bonfire. And I have to go to Aldia's Keep. I don't remember the third one. There's three bonfires I have to visit after I get this ring. Yeah, Japan was awesome. I had the time of my life. Unforgettable experience. What's up, Black Skills? How's it going? Happy holidays. Alas, nothing happened. What do I have to do? Wow, that sucks. Okay, well, maybe I have to go somewhere else first. Aldia's Keep? Where's the other one? One is here. I don't remember. Aldia's Keep. Well, I guess I could go there next. You need to talk to the dragon first? Which dragon? Gotta go get the Ashen Heart. Oh, the ancient dragon? Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Okay, good shit. This ghost is hugging my nuts off? Dude, that's because I'm Jerry Shanix. This is one of those thirsty fuckboys on the internet that is always talking shit about me, but yet, at the same time, they can't stop thinking about me. Jerry Shanix. It's my biggest fan on my back. This is a mimic. Fuck petrification. Yeah, it's kind of annoying, right? I think I get invaded here by Lucatil's brother, Jamarcus Russell of Mirah. Give me that rear. Getting warmer. I'm not quite there yet, but I'm getting warmer. I thought this was a pretty cool Pharos Lockstone. It looks neat the way it lights up. So if I stand right here, those fat guys shouldn't be able to get me. Bingo. Now I can use this aromatic ooze and then go for the gold. This boss should be pretty easy too. Nice, couple of whiffs to start things off, and then get stepped on. When he blows fire, you want to run to the sides of the map. Stay out of the middle and you'll be good to go. When he goes to the wall like that, you want to just go to the opposing wall. Ouch. Might want to drink Estus just in case. Don't need any trouble. And then the straight fire is pretty much easy peasy, and boom. Another weak ass boss. Dark Souls 2, ladies and gentlemen. What's up, everybody? Damn, I'm getting hungry, but I think I should just go to sleep. Damn, look at that ass. Guy's putting his ass on the line for me. what's for big dinner? Probably nothing. I think I'm just gonna go to bed. Even though I am pretty hungry. If you talk to her here, she gives you the aged feather. So now that I have that, I never have to use a homeward bone again. I can just use that. It's like a homeward bone with unlimited ammo. What did you ask Santa for Christmas? I asked him for good health and for a dash of happiness. I think I'll probably get it. I don't see why not. Yeah, No Pants is right about that. Trap Hustle is the guy that said MKX netcode is not that bad. Every time you read something that Trap Hustle says in the chat room, remember he said that. Don't forget about things that he has said openly to other humans. Why did you get mad? Why did they get mad? Why did they get mad? I didn't mean to do that. Are they gonna be mad forever? What the fuck just happened? Man, I'm getting hungry. Oh god. What the fuck? Where am I? Get a McGriddle. Those are really good. Fuck. I hope Eris gets a Wii U. I'm not gonna get a Wii U because you know that guy Ringe? He offered me his Wii U. He said he'll let me borrow his Wii U, and I told him even though I do appreciate it, I don't think I want to play anything on that. The Wii U's got it. There's a reason why we call it the Wii U around here. The Wii U. Nobody likes that shit. Alright, are these guys gonna be pissed still or what? Fuck you. Dropping me, Trakey. Who said that? PC Grappler.
Best Souls 2 goes great with Subway's godlike yellow tomatoes.
You're definitely right about that. I think Best Souls 2 is basically made out of the same ingredients that Subway makes their godlike dank yellow tomatoes with. That's for sure. What's going on, man? How's it going? Shit's godlike, dude. The most godlike fucking yellow tomatoes you've ever seen. Come on, man! shit, bitch. You like that? Wow, this guy's got a great bow? I didn't even know there was such a thing as a dragon great bow. Is that new? I got a shitload of fucking souls. Wow, fucking decapitated? Ouch. Holy crap. Wow, this guy is a douche. Gonna do me in. This guy's gonna do me in. Oh! Oh my. Oh! What the fuck is that? Gower's Ring of Protection? Wow. Fucking rushed the S out of his D. Fucking pussy. I got no more Estus though. Titanite slab. Oh, this guy's so stupid. Oh! Dude, come on, man. Don't do that attack anymore. Don't do that one either, though. Oh! Bitch. Say hello to your brother. Life gems, baby. Life gems all day. I think grass is worse than life gems, but I think Demon Souls is just so much harder that it balances out. I think grass late game is pretty cheap though. Sure. Oh, I gotta talk to the ancient dragon. That's what it is. I'll tell you what it is. Crystal magic weapon. Okay, in this part, I don't know what the trick is. Are you supposed to run past these guys or what? guy gonna fight me? Ouch. Again, huh? I see what your strategy is. Side roll this time. He's got no stamina? Is that what's going on? Nice. I'm getting pretty hungry. Okay, that's it, right? Tits McGahee. Lord Chatroom, do you guys realize this is one of the primary shareholders at Avoiding the Puddle Enterprises? Give him some hot dogs. All rise for the honorable Tits McGahee. What's up, man? Merry Christmas Eve. And muchos Garcias. Travel to... Where am I traveling to? Ah, yes. Here. Interesting part of the game. I think if I recall correctly, you're supposed to run all the way through right away, and that triggers the, oh man, this boulder thing to come, and the boulder kills everybody. Alright, so we're gonna fight the giant lord. Okay. Oh shit. Who said that? BKJ, thanks very much. I really appreciate it. I kinda gotta concentrate here, but. Muchos Garcias. Ouch. Whoa, sound kind of got funky there. Thanks, BKJ. Wow, why is this fucking shit hitting me? Oh boy, this is getting real ugly, real fast. Okay, break this puppy. One more would be nice. Yeah, one more will be nice. Alright. Oh my gosh. Damn. Shit. Another shitty easy boss. What am I supposed to do now? Need to travel to do you guys remember? Oh, here, right? Is that it? I think all I gotta do is beat the game now. Right here. pursuers. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna beat the game. I'm gonna level up first. Damn, what's up, Lord Chatroom? Thanks again, everybody, for subscribing during that. I appreciate it. You guys are real pals. What are we gonna do? I guess I should repair since I'm here. Couldn't hurt. The defense is probably so negligible though. Well, maybe Gowers isn't. Maybe Gowers might be worth it. Think I'm pretty much done with the game, right? One more, two more bosses. Or is it three more bosses? I don't fucking know. What the fuck? Ow! I'm gonna go for... Is it dark pine resin? Charcoal pine resin. I'll try that. Dark pine resin I don't think would work, but... Charcoal might work. This boss sucks too. The guardian... What is it? The throne watcher and the throne defender. Man, this game sucks. Was that a beginning to end run today? Yeah, I started this game from scratch. Okay. Okay, let's go for it. Bitch. You better let me out, pussy. Wow, Gower's ring is broken. No! No! Okay, he's buffing. He's Jimmy buffing. I don't know why that was a whiff, but I'll take it. You don't want to kill him. You want to keep him alive and then reduce the other guy's health. Don't fall off. Okay. Because if you kill one, then the other one can revive him. Thank you. Oh! Wow. No! I fucking didn't realize it was the edge of the stage. I didn't realize it was the edge of the stage. I fucked up. That was just a total input bug. That was a mistake. I didn't realize that was the edge of the stage. I had to go back into their attacks. That was fucking whack. Shucks. Of course this guy comes to life. Look at his tracking. How do you sleep at night putting that in the game? Oh man, and Gower's Ring of Protection is broken. Does a repair powder fix that? I don't think it fixes it once it's broken, huh? Nope. I needed Gower's Ring. Let's see if I could do it without it. What could I use to help with the fight? Oh shit, that's what I could use. Try this again. I'm running out of gas, Lord Chatroom. I'm getting really tired. I should check how many hours I streamed today. I suspect it's gonna be a shitload. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, that's good. Look at these guys guarding my souls. Ouch. Nice. Don't do that. Watch the ring. Oh, fuck! Tired. I have to go to bed. I'm going to bed. That's it. I have to put my foot down. I don't want to hear it. I'm going to bed. This game is too shitty, and I dislike it too much to even give a shit. I'm going to bed, Lord Chatroom. That's it. Fuck this game, and fuck everyone who likes this game. I'm going to go to bed. Thanks very much, everybody, for joining me. It's been a pleasure. Nothing but good times. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching. If you're new, hit the follow button. I don't think I'm going to stream Christmas Eve, but I'll be back on Christmas Day. So have a good Christmas Eve, and I'll see you guys the day after or whatever. Good night, Lord Chatroom.